Good morning, Rebels. Today is Monday, August 14th, 2017, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. You please rise and join me in our Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over our hearts and repeat. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Rebels.
Rebels, remember to check your school email for important updates. Also, your counselor may have responded to your scheduling request by email, so be sure to check it out.
Thank you, Rebels, for being patient with your request to see your counselor. We are working hard trying to get back to you. If you have already completed a form to see us, do not fill out another one. Starting today, please use the bit.ly/staffcounseling website to request a conference with your teacher. Thank you, and we are looking forward to seeing you.
Attention, Rebel baseball players. Tryouts will be held this Tuesday and Wednesday on the baseball field immediately after school.
Attention, juniors and seniors. Are you interested in earning free college credits? If so, Fullerton College is offering 3 college credit courses here at Savanna High School after school. Please come visit your Fullerton College representatives, Miriam and Carolina, on Friday in the quad during lunch for more information.
Have you bought your school supplies yet? Are you looking for Rebel Spirit gear? The student store is now open. Every Wednesday, you can purchase items from the activities window and pick them up in the student store at lunch. Items for sale include binders, packs of paper, dividers, pens, pencils, highlighters, composition books, t-shirts, sweatshirts, sling bags, hats, stickers, and even PE clothes. The student store can meet all of your Rebel gear needs.
Students, to be clear, you may still eat and attend clubs in teacher classrooms outside of the out-of-bounds area during lunch. The only condition is that all students must be inside the classroom and supervised by the teacher.
Do you like to run? Is your sport in its off-season and you want to get into the best shape of your life? Then cross country is just what you're looking for. Tryouts are every day this week after school. Bring something comfortable to run in and find us next to the tennis courts under the palm trees. You can get more info by visiting room 26 or 27 at lunch. See you there.
Want to be part of the 8-time reigning Orange League champion boys basketball program? We are having a tryout Wednesday after school from 2:45 to 4 o'clock for all those interested. Returners and newcomers need to attend to guarantee a spot on this year's roster.
Girls basketball tryouts will be held this Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday immediately after school on the Savannah basketball courts. Hope to see you there, Rebels.
Girls golf tryouts will be held this Tuesday and Wednesday after school. Sign up at lunch with Coach Willie and report after school at the softball field.
Attention all girls. If you were unable to attend summer camp but are still interested in trying out for volleyball, last tryout session is being held Tuesday, August 15th, 3 to 5. This is the final day to try out for the season. Please contact Coach Sosa with any questions. We hope to see you there.
Attention all boys and girls interested in wrestling this year. Savannah is looking for energetic athletes to join the Rebel Wrestling Team and the Lady Rebel Wrestling Team. See Coach Gaze in the wrestling room after school.
Some spotlight on